Disturbing video shows a truck dragging a dog down a street in Memphis. The person who shot the video says she stopped the truck and told the woman who was driving. That driver claims she didn't know the dog was tied to the truck. Memphis Animal Services say they don't have enough information to identify the driver, but say that if anyone has details, to give them a call. No word on what happened to the dog. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.